I think they're jumping over the windowsill or something. I guess that was not a good place to be. Alright, well, let's try that again. This time with more finesse. Not allowed to sneak up on me. Not appreciated. There is someone behind me, isn't there? Guess not. Thought there was. Definitely some over that way. Come on. Let's grab some of this stuff. Okay, maybe not.
You've made it this far, Mr. Bond.
Mm-hmm.
But your luck ends now.
Are you sure? Got plans for you, bud. I have some tacos too. Oh, such tacos. Dodge in the elevator. Oh, some intel. Shootable? Okay. have no idea where I saw that detail. Guy take. Not for them. What's this?
You don't stand a chance!
Oh. Come on. So getting a cover where it's not a good idea. Nowhere else. Good.
Where are you running to, Mr. Bond?
Nowhere in particular. That way. Nah, I'm not getting to that gun. Oh. You know what? Forget it. Let's do that.
There you are! You cannot escape!
Shoot your own guy, please. Good cover. I'm gonna die. Why is he not getting out of cover when I want him to? Wow, that was luck. I cannot paint anything but luck there. That way.
All your efforts are for nothing.
All right. Holy.
Help me!
You had your chance, Rack.
Please, save me. I'll tell you everything. I'll tell you who I'm working with.
It's too late. I already know.
See you later. Bomb doesn't care. Oh, not good. So much for that.
The company had sales of 8.4 million euros last year. The owner, a British industrialist named Simon Porter, has developed a proprietary solar panel technology using a new kind of monocrystalline silicon wafer enhanced with copper indium diselenide to bring the cost of electricity down to less than 1 euro per kilowatt hour.
Interesting. Have we inquired whether there's a market for this technology?
Our contacts in North Korea have already said they'd pay handsomely for it.
And Mr. Porter? He lives in London.
Yes, but you should be aware that the Ministry of Defense has expressed interest in the company, which could bring MI6 into it, if we go ahead with Porter as our next target.
I appreciate your concern, but I don't think MI6 is going to be a problem anymore. Yes?
This just came for you.
Thank you. So then, we are all agreed that he's our next target.
What is it? Was something wrong?
No. Nothing. I have to leave. The meeting is adjourned.
That is a sweet looking car. Are you serious? More driving?